Volcano of Fire, an interesting book by Geronimo Stilton himself, or rather Elizabeth Adam. The fifth adventure in the Kingdom of Fantasy. So, Kingdom of Fantasy are usually awesome. Volcano of Fire. In the fantasy company, Geronimo Stilton, King Tumblehaw, and Lord Sterling, Professor Longwind, first volume, War and Darkness. So, another crazy busy day. Geronimo Stilton's days are usually very tough for him and competitive, but this was too crazy. So, he's an author and publisher, so signing manuscripts and writing new books, printing them, etc. It's very tough work as an author, but his work and he has built an interest in it. So, now he's going to the Marblehead Mountain. While climbing, he comes to a stop and starts eating some energy bars. So he gets very stuffed as one energy bar gives you energy for 1 week. My god, energy bar for a week. Pretty cheap, isn't it? Okay, so this enrolled Timberborn's sister. Okay, so here is some information about Emerald and Thunderhorn. King Thunderhorn is the king of the elves and princess is Emerald. Okay, so this is Geronimo Stilton's armor for this book. So, problem is that there are continuous earthquakes in this land, the Kingdom of Elves. So, he is being called to the Kingdom of Elves to save the Kingdom of Elves and also the whole Kingdom of Fantasy. The Kingdom of Elves map is given here, and in this adventure, he is going to read some documents on the Kingdom of Elves and is gonna take information of the earthquake that's going on in the land. So he is going to go in towards the Great Explanatorium, where he would have information for the rest of things about the Kingdom of Elves. And also the Kingdom of Elves. So this is the room of great thinkers, where there's owl, there is a very long bearded person, and this is Professor Longwood. Wow, what fantastic creatures does the king have? So it's an amazing book, friends, and in the end, as you know, Geronimo finally saved the Kingdom of Fantasy and the Kingdom of Elves too. Sterling and Thunderhorn have helped Geronimo Stilton very, very much. The gnomes of fire are these people. And volume, first volume, is also a great help. Geronimo in this book. And there's also a pirate in this book. His name is, let's check his name, Captain Coldheart. Captain Coldheart is the name of the so-called pirate. I say so-called because he's not really a captain. You get to know the secrets of the person in the book. This is picture of Captain Cold Heart. Yes. Many people keep fighting in the Kingdom of Fantasy, but Geronimo always gets in the middle and stops the fight. When the pictures are so colorful and so amazing, they are really just unbelievable in some kind of book. And so, just to save the kingdom of elves, they become the gods. Some kind of minors are known the gods in the kingdom of fantasy. Werewolf Stinkstone. So they enter the stinky Stinkstone cave. Friends, now he's back into his house from where it all started. And his cousin Frank, usually Frank here, just put some water on Geronimo's face and he is back in the world. Ooh, it's Geronimo's birthday! Wow! Was he called to Marblehead Mountain by Santoshi? It must be Hercule Poirot, the famous detective and friend of Geronimo's children. So friends, I hope you like this book and this video too. And here you get a short story on the whole book, The Volcano of Fire. So, it's an amazing book, friends, and please like, comment and subscribe this video for more interesting books you get to know. Goodbye friends, I'll meet you in another video of some kind of book or related update of your YouTube books. Bye friends.